gotta get things in order here for the day. Did you see the way Eleanor O'Neill was suddenly sashaying my way at the bar last night? I swear, she was using x-ray vision to see right through my pectorals. I might be seeing her tonight.
Pete! Breakfast time!
Hey, Eleanor O'Neill is 30 years old.
I don't hold the birth certificates on the ladies.
Guess what I heard last night at the church social? The Alamo is playing at the drive-in tonight.
I don't trust morning people. I'm gonna go wash up that bag.
Didn't get home till just now.
Pete, you've seen the Alamo God only knows how many times.
I've only seen it 7.5 times.
It's too expensive.
Please, Jake, it'll be the penultimate experience. Because who knows when the ultimate experience is going to happen.
Fine. Here's 75 cents. But that's it till payday. And that includes that new writing pad for school on Monday. No more comic books. Oh, and be careful around that lockbox this weekend.
That mining equipment?
Transitional materials.
Hey! I had another drowning dream last night!
I fell asleep next to my dad during jackpot. Then all of a sudden, I started dreaming I was at a picnic. And at that picnic was Abe Lincoln himself. Abe said, "Let's go swimming." Abe likes to swim. And I said, "I don't go in the water, President Lincoln." And he said, "Well, Abe does." And I said, "You can't go swimming in a stovepipe hat." Then, all of a sudden, there was this cheese factory.
Dusty, I can go see the Alamo tonight.
I can't tonight. Oh, what? I'm engaged for a musical performance.
Where?
Take it. Let me tell you something. I swear, I just saw the biggest possum in the state of West Virginia.
I'll tell you later.
So, Dusty Rivers is making his musical debut tonight.
What is that word? The one about the songs?
Repertoire.
Repertoire. I like that word.
Repertoire me, Dusty.
I can play anything on the radio.
Well, let's see, Master Rivers.
Repertoire. Maybe the green sleeves will come on, or the NBC chimes, and you can do it, Duster.
I can do it.
I truly cannot wait for this moment. 5, 4, 2, 3, 1.
Listen to the WMIN, boys of West Virginia.
Oh, change the station.
Breaking news today, Pickaway Coal Company.
Wait, go back.
Announcement that the South Mountain Mine is being reopened for business following 10 years of inactivity. This announcement reverses the company's vow to never reopen the mine following the tragic collapse and fire in 1952, in which 12 men were trapped and ultimately lost in what locals now call the burn farm. Miners are being reassigned to open South Mountain Mine starting this upcoming Monday, including
Why didn't you tell me? Why didn't you tell me?
I figured you'd react like this.
What? After Dad died at the burn park? Now they think they can just reopen it?
That was 10 years ago, Pete.
Progress is progress.
They told us yesterday, you can't keep something a memorial forever.
Just tell me you're not gonna work up there.
Lower your voice. Our pops went down there till their last. This is what we do, Pete.
Stuff like that's in our kitchen?
In transition. Transitional materials.
Oh, come on, Pete. There's all kinds of transitions. My dad brings home extra mail to sort between shifts if it's a heavy load.
Why are you always eating my cereal? You have alphabets at home. Your mom and dad make sure it's always in the cupboard and a spare box just in case.
I'm gonna go water a tree.
Tell me you told him no.
Your father and mom.
Oh, right. As if she'll ever come out of that room.
Don't say that.
But the burn part is the root of our problem since I was
stuck. Stop calling it that. It's always officially been called the South Mountain Mine. We have been handpicked for this promotion.
Jake, this is the greatest injustice of injustices.
Stop talking like you're in the movies.
It's just so evil and violent when it's sacred.
Stop it, Pete.
But the bodies are still there. And Dad.
Don't.
graduating, but the company got it first. I'm one of many boys feeling trapped before we're trapped. I'm one of many boys, but I'm the first that snapped. Is there something I can do?
Fathers took care for more.
change in 3 months. Night knock, St. Francis Falls. So get out of here. I call the shots here in my woods.
Francis, you really been making it out here for 3 whole months? Without an adult?
Adults aren't always adults. And now I'm living a life of little house in the big woods, even all the way back to the Indians, living off the land. Yeah, you have no idea all the stuff I can do now. I gather and I shoot anything I can. What I don't get, I just go into town and liberate.
I heard she went to a pig farm in Louisiana to work off all her bad deeds.
Forget it then. Everything is different now.
We're getting going, Francis.
Fair not so well, Boggs.
You're still a nasty germ ball who's afraid of cats and a friendly ghost.
Well, we're going to Burn Park, so who's afraid now?
Dusty!
But don't tell anyone.
You're really going there?
Maybe.
Really? I wouldn't mind going.
You're normal. She puts the ab in abnormal. I can't do it. Once in arithmetic class, she said she'd take a protractor and deflate my kidney. And I really like my kidney.
It's just the two of us. We're a duo.
Like the Lone Ranger and Tonto.
Well, that compass of yours ain't gonna get you half a mile more.
This compass is boss.
Yeah. Kill on cereal would never let America down. I will think of my stash of marshmallow pizza for a complete dessert to lay on you and suffocate your face off.
You just ruined my life.
I think that you should think that I have made your life. I'm looking out for your own good. I'll take it.
You have not been there. No one has.
4 times.
Francis, but how do we really know you've been up there?
Here's your proof. This is one of the miner's hats.
There's a soul inside of that. And the company just chooses to forget that. They're reopening the mine for business on Monday.
What?
Let's make a deal. No tall tales and no gun. We know what you did with scissors, and so God knows what you would do with a gun. And you can come.
Oh, my lord, no!
Dusty, for that. Deal?
Deal.
Deal.
That gummy. Too bad these boys aren't home. We have by now.
Come on.
There's no way that one knows how to get dynamite.
But if he could, his teacher told me he's really smart. We've got to push it quicker.
Jake, are you sure he was going to the burn park?
I know how his mind runs. Come on.
There's a tale all boys should know. Listen well to every verse. Song about a devil's curse. On a mine called the Burn Park. Once the devil took a trip, said he had some time to kill. Found an Appalachian hill.
Name this spot the Burn Park.
What did you do?
Well, I know this song. Every kid in town knows this song.
It's not just any song.
Yes, yeah, it's for the two of us.
I can't sing it.
No.
He's a miner shoveling coal, digging tunnels down to hell. That's where they'll forever dwell. Trapped them all in the burn part, lift me up.
Lift me up,
burning slow,
burning slow.
Up the mountain,
up the mountain.
Down below,
down below.
The devil's plan is mighty, his work a piece of art. He has blessed every man.
Virginia,
boys, that burn. No, you don't go to the burn part.
Lift me up,
burn me slow,
up the mountain,
up the mountain.
Down
jail. Gonna stay out here till I'm 18, then become a nature ranger, or an astronaut, or join that new Peace Corps. But I do not want to save anyone.
Oh, Pete, this hurts. This is like the Trail of Tears.
Dusty, please buck up.
Yeah, the Cherokees really had it hard.
Oh, really? At least they really lived off the land.
If you're referring to what I think you're referring to, I only liberate from places that aren't hurt by what I take.
Thou shalt not steal! And so much for your trip, Sacagawea! We are L-O-S-T!
Francis, let me leave.
Well, you can just take a hike if you don't believe me.
This is a hike!
It was a metaphor.
Oh, really? How does that feel, literally?
Hey, follow me.
I consider that a challenge.
Well, consider it one.
Pay attention to me.
Normally, I don't think it's ethical to hit girls, but you're more of a feminine mutant. Where are Francis' scissors now?
Don't you dare bring up the scissors.
Hey, enough.
Are your brother and Chet here?
I stole dynamite from Jake's mining supplies.
Well, you didn't know what we were gonna do once we got up there. You've had dynamite this whole time. Pete, tell me what you're doing.
Are you blowing up the bird part?
Is that okay with you?
Heck yeah.
Oh, of course, Paula Bunyan's all ago.
You don't understand. You have a dad. You're the lucky one. Don't you see? That's the whole reason we're No more hair! No more hair!
There is no ounce of laughter in that story or my history in the town of Pickaway.
Forget it then.
You never try to talk to me.
At least I can still have a conversation.
Just as I left, I peered into the mirror one last time to go over every inch of my face with my fingers, just to make sure that I still look like my dad. As everyone used to say, I looked like a spitting image of him.
Let's take a break here. You know, Jake, my pa said never quit towing. So
who cares what your pa told you?
Sorry. Chet, do you really see us in the mines forever?
What?
Nothing. I guess just wouldn't mind being distinctive somehow.
Jake, we're promoted, you know? That makes this the best paying job from here to Tennessee. Even take a vacation. And they'll lay that junior foreman jacket on you sooner rather than later.
Yeah.
You know, Jake, You got kitchen tiles with the barbecue set and a new favorite freezer with a pretty little wife staring at you every night with a fixed teeth. No, that's not for me. Before my mom passed, she told me my pa had markings like that, but I know I don't. I'll be happy when they put that jacket on you. I'm just lucky to be down there, Jake.
Well,
Lord knows I spend half of every morning wishing my old man was digging next to me on my side. You forget?
Don't you understand? There's a reason no one's been up there. Don't you just feel something inside you twist so hard, knowing the same thing could happen?
Look, that mine is reopening Monday, and you three are gonna have to deal with it.
You made me a miner, and that was a mine. But now it's a grave. It's our dad, Jay. It's our dad's. And you can push me and punish me all you want till I'm 89, but I'm still gonna stagger up there. Even missing limbs. I have to see. I have to see. I'm going to.
I'll go. But we're looking at it, and then we're going.
Once two brothers had a fight, biggest brawl you'd ever seen. Even got one intervene. Whole life fighting on the bird part. Lift me up, burn me slow, up the mountain, down below. The devil's plan is mighty, it's worked a piece of heart. He has blessed every man.
Burn the bird part.
Lift me up, burn me slow.
Everything right, followed the bloodline. My mom fell behind, I took up the slack, breaking my back to work off the debt. And in unthankful brothers, the thanks that I get. Eyes from the sun, don't look any higher. I've only begun my sacrifice. 18 years old, trapped in a life under the ground. I've done everything right, feels like I'm 40 already, the man I will be when I die. Don't bother with why, don't scream out for more. No use unearthing the boy I was before. Eyes from the sun, don't look any higher. I brought him up, he brings me here, I'll bring him home. There's a life I'm told to lead, push through another year. I stick with what I'm stuck, and disappear. I've done everything right, soon I'll just vanish, sinking so deep that I'm likely to drown. I keep my head down, keep food on the shelf, keep paying for dreams I can't afford myself. Eyes from the sun, don't look any higher.
Francis! dynamite cave to sit. This area's been sealed off since 52, Jake.
Sir, are we stuck? You can tell me I am no softy. I can take it.
Yes.
My favorite.
That's right. You move over there. And don't you ever open up your mouth ever again!
All right, it's late. We need to conserve our oxygen and our energy, which means no talking. I think we should all just go to sleep.
Do you hear that?
No one hears or sees anything. That's your problem. You're full of nothing but stupid dreams. Look where they got us.
Do you really think that?
Without a doubt. And those are my very last words to you.
In the hole where the black hole lies, down where you can't trust your eyes, through the cracks our voices rise.
There's more.
There's the door. Lunch time.
Soon enough. Get on home. Shoot.
My kid yelled at the moon last night. Damn the prince, it's hard to please. Said moon, if you know what's good for you, better come on down and give me some cheese. Scrap a little whistleblower, little twit. Laugh so hard, thought my gum was split. She's a miniature me, wants the moon on a plate.
Go get when she grows up,
and I can't wait. My boy jumped in the truck last night. Steer, he said, Daddy, let me steer. His hands on the wheel at 10 and 2.
Jet's got skill.
Didn't spill my beer. Let him put a screw up in the driver's seat.
Kept her straight.
Oh, a good 5 feet.
He's cheap on the block.
And he's only 8. Like Casanova when he grows up. And I can't wait.
Can't help thinking.
Can't help thinking. A nut don't fall too far from the tree. It's like looking in a mirror.
Like looking in a mirror.
Not that I've forgotten this little old me.
Can't help thinking.
Boy is a bad bat.
How's a man leave a scene like that?
Performance on my tail, cause of course I'm late.
I bet you tomorrow we'll try it again. And I can't wait.
Can't help
thinking.
A nut don't fall too far from the tree. Like looking in a mirror.
Like looking in a mirror.
Sick of where I'm at. I
my disappointment?
No. This is my bestest friend, Dusty.
Hello, sir.
I sure remember you. You used to come over to the house and eat all Pete's cereal. And you cried buckets because you felt so bad. Jake.
This isn't real.
It isn't? You know, the night before I left, you and Pete ran straight for the front porch and started to swing. You swung all night. I had to drag you in by your necks just to get you to bed on time. Pete, you telling Jake stories he couldn't get enough of. And Jake, you making sure you two wouldn't fall off the swing when y'all got to laughing too hard. I don't remember that.
I do, but that was then.
How do you think you two got through all these years? By yourselves?
Now what kind of Texan?
Not me. I think you were looking after someone else.
I don't have a choice.
Would you want it any other way?
No, but I don't know.
Son, what do you want? Jake, what do you want?
I don't know! I don't know anything! I just don't want to rot away. Rot away before I see something else. Dad, is that okay?
Take from the earth until the earth takes them back. You give in choice, but I never told you. Dig up from the ground, you've only begun. Inside there's a voice I'll always be calling. Keep looking up.
Future foreman.